Yippers. Dave wants a treat, but Dave can't have a treat because Dave has no money. Anyways, I just sang the song Blackbird. You know, Blackbird sings in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. Blackbird appeared. It's sitting on the roof of the church across the parking lot from me. Just sitting there chirping away. Timing. That's just really a cool coincidence. It really is. But I've had a lot of weird coincidences in my life. That's just the way it goes. Anyways, they're going to install the air conditioner sometime today. I got to. And it goes there. And the little window spot there, they take the window out with a couple of keys that they have, and they take the window out with it, and because it's locked into place, so we can't open it up and jump out. So they take it out and put the air conditioner in there, and away they go, right? Cost us $40 a year to do that. When I moved in here, it was only 35. Now it's 40. So they come and put the air conditioner in, and then I think in October they take it out. That's what we get for our $40. So we get nice air conditionery days, I'm prattling. I don't know what I'm saying. Anyways, yeah, I need an air conditioner here just to because it gets extremely warm in here in the summer. So, I mean, really overly warm to the point that it's dangerous to my health. So, because I got really bad blood pressure thing going on, you know. And the heat makes it worse, of course. So, you know. Yippers. Had my morning coffee. I haven't eaten anything yet because I just don't feel like it. Be doing that a little while because I cooked 4 days worth of bean mix last night. Much to the chagrin of my back, but it didn't like it. Surprised my knees didn't bark at me for doing it in my feet, but they didn't. Back really didn't like it, but I got that all done. I'm thinking I might actually eat just twice a day for the next 3 days and stretch it out to 5 days worth of food, and just because. See if I lose more weight than usual. I lost, what was it, 8.3 pounds this week and whatnot, which is not much, being that I didn't have any treat things at all. No pizza, no booze, no chips, no nothing for the week. So just my bean mix. So I think I would have lost more than that, at least 10 pounds, but no. Yep. That's the way it goes. Anyways, yeah. You betcha. I should have $10 worth of points for Superstore at the end of the month. So maybe I'll get my liquor treat for the month will be $10 off. I usually get a 26 at the end of the month. Play with that for a few days. So, yippers. That's my fun for the month, basically. That and the pizza, basically. Can't really afford more than that because I'm just so far behind with money this last while. So, anyways, what was I was watching something. I don't remember. I really don't remember. It's a spin-off of the last Suicide Squad. One of the characters, the main character for that, there's a TV show for him. I forget his name. I'm really super bad at names and titles of movies and stuff like that. So, but anyways, he's got his own TV show, the character, and it is hilarious. That's on HBO, I do believe. It's absolutely hilarious. It really is. I wish I remembered what it was called, but I don't. Yeah, just a minute. Peacemaker by DC Comics. Yeah, I've only watched the first episode, but wow, was it funny. I mean, seriously funny. So I'm really impressed. I tried out Our Flag Means Death, and it's supposedly a comedy, but it's just really ridiculous to me, and it's not very fun at all, so I'm not going to be keeping it. I got a few other ones to try. I'm going to give the new Dexter a second try because I didn't really give it a chance. Vigil, I want to check out as well, and the Good Lord Bird. I've watched one episode of that and I kind of liked it. And of course, we got Strange New Worlds by Star Trek Strange New Worlds coming and waiting for the next season of Avenue 5, which has promised us. What's this one? Station 11, whatever that is. Don't know why I added it. Can't remember adding it, but anyways, I'm waiting for the last season of Westworld as well, and the new season of Doctor Who. Yippers! And of course, there is no more Picard, so that's been taken off the list. And next year we'll get more Discovery, and hopefully this year sometime more Lower Decks. Like Lower Decks. There's a Lower Decks game you can get on the phone, by the way, if you really like Lower Decks. Yippers. I'm probably going to add a few more series if I can find them. There was what else did I have in here? Minx, Minx, Minx. It's from the night, it's supposedly set in the 1970s, and it's a woman producing a magazine for women. It's a feminist magazine in the guise of pornography geared to women, basically naked men picture-y things there, and the hassles that she's gone through to get it going in the first season there. It's pretty good. I enjoyed it. Yeah. Got a headache today. Got a really bad headache today, but nothing new there. I get a lot of headaches, and I mean a lot of them. I have for about 30 years, actually. I've had headaches most of the time for about 30 years. And they can't tell me why. Yeah, I'm drinking enough water. I'm keeping hydrated, so that's not it. There's nothing wrong with my head. There's no weird blood vessels going on in there or anything, you know. So, no idea why. I'm allergic to beef, but that gives me a really severe headache if I eat beef or if I eat turkey for some reason. So, but chicken's fine. So that stuff makes it worse. What else makes it worse? Lime makes it worse. So yeah. Anyways, if there's a HBO series that you like that you think I would like to try, give me a leave it in the comments there, and I'll give it at HBO or Stars, not Star, but Stars. and I'll give it a look. Or Amazon Prime, I'll give them a look. I got a whack of stuff on Amazon Prime I haven't watched yet, too. I mean, a lot. And I've got stuff on HBO that I'm going to watch again, like Game of Thrones and a few others that I'm going to watch again. All the Star Trek stuff is in there because Crave has the Canadian contract for or license for Star Trek stuff instead of the whatever something plus that normally Paramount Plus that you normally has it in the States, but they don't have it up here for whatever reason. Paramount actually owns it, but it's licensed through Crave. So yeah, so we get it on Crave. Paramount Plus is completely useless in Canada. There's almost nothing on it. It's not of value at all in Canada, not at all. So most of the stuff is licensed out to other providers for some reason in Canada. So yeah. Anywho. Yippers! I watched all of DMZ. That was pretty good. Yeah. We Own the City sucked. I did not like it. I'm not really a fan of cop shows, so, you know. What was this one? Intergalactic. That was meh. I think it's geared to young women, basically, so it's meh to me. 5 days was okay-ish. Yippers. Anywho, that's it, that's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.